Hi guys, this is Video Code. In this video, I'll show you how to split screen your iPad browser Safari. The first thing you need to do is go to your App Store and search for Side by Side. Okay. This is the application. Let's read the description. It says you can browse web pages, download files and read documents or take notes on each split screen. So let's have a look on the application. So I have here Google. You can add a shape like the first one. You can split to two screens like that. You can choose the size of the split. Okay, we can add another two windows, one here and one there. So you can choose the size of the four splits. It's very nice. Let's say I want to go to Facebook. And let's go to YouTube. Okay. So you can do the same on the four windows. And that's it. So thank you guys for watching. That was my video on how to split screen your iPad browser Safari. Thank you again for watching. Please subscribe here for my channel for more apps and tutorials. And please have a look on these videos. And thank you again for watching.